unless the said party is a rare breed. The stories I hear, they tend to mirror me. At this point now, rap is only therapy.